Wait a second, I know which one we're doing. We're doing the freaking... Oh. We're doing the... Basically the... What's the one on the... It's the really long one. It's gonna take like 40 minutes, and I really hope... Because there's some people coming over today, and I don't know what time they're coming over, and I really... If they interrupt me, I'll have to end it, and I will just come back to where we were. Basically. And I'm sure these guys are gonna yell at me for, you know... Watching the cutscenes, but they're gonna have to deal with it, right, guys? They're just gonna have to deal with it. So, I've never really healed in this game. I know that there's, like, you have to click on them yourself, like over here. That's about all I know. The hell was that sound? It's like a... Okay, that was weird. Let us continue. Need to talk to the lounge person. There's two healers. Hey. New skills. Yeah, there's two healers and two damage. That's weird.
Excuse me. Yes, could I speak with you for a moment? Some passengers from Ord Mantell mentioned your reputation as a first-rate pilot. Has the ship's crew spoken to you?
If you're so curious about the crew, I suggest you find one of them to bother.
I didn't mean to bother you. I thought you might know something about our ship's situation. I heard a rumor that there's an Imperial warship following us. I know, the Treaty of Coruscant. But I don't trust the Empire to keep the peace.
Since we don't know for sure the Imperials are following us, let's not worry about it.
I just wish I could get someone from the crew to answer my questions. The crew won't tell the passengers anything at all. It's not very reassuring.
Telling the passengers that Imperials are nearby would only cause a panic.
I suppose. Still, I think it's unsettling to think that there might be Imperials behind us.
Warning! Warning! Incoming fire! All hands, brace for incoming! Repeat! All hands!
Can you hear me? Are you all right?
All systems go.
Good, good. That was quite a hit. We're lucky not to be hurt.
Listen, you have to get to the bridge. The captain will need all of the help he can get right now. Go, hurry.
Let's just hope it's not too late to help.
It's never too late to try. Good luck.
Yeah, so they're all skipping, and screw that, I ain't doing that. Deal with it! They're just gonna have to deal with it, eh? And if they kick me, I mean, it is what it is, you know? If I get another Q, I'll just keep queuing for it. And as healer, because healers get a faster Q, I think. And, it is what it is.
Come on, Taris! You can make it, sir! You can make it!
He's gone, sir. You're in charge now. What are our orders?
Your orders? Weapons are out! Shields are out! Comms are out! There's nothing we can do!
Sounds like you guys could use a captain with some experience.
Who is this? Who do you think you are? Get out!
Sir, We need all the help we can get. If we don't keep it together here, we're finished.
Keep what together? The Imperials have us by the throat. We're as good as dead already.
What's wrong with you? Are you really going to let your ship fall to the Imperials so easily?
That ship behind us is one of the biggest in the Imperial fleet. We didn't stand a chance.
Sir, incoming message. The Imperial ship is hailing us.
What? Oh, well then put them on.
Republic Transport Esseles, this is Grand Moff Rikus Kilrin. Your defenses are entirely disabled. Attempt no resistance.
We are aware of our situation, Kilrin. Just tell us why you're here.
Your ship is transporting a known anti-imperial terrorist and seditionist, the so-called Ambassador Vin Asara. I've come to collect her.
Who? We didn't take any passengers by that name. I've never even heard of this person.
Interesting. Lying or incompetent, no matter. My agents aboard your ship have confirmed the Ambassador is there.
You have spies aboard our ship?
I have eyes everywhere. Imperial soldiers are preparing to board your ship through its primary airlock. My agents will ensure that you do not interfere with them. If you attempt to stop my men from arresting Ambassador Asara, I will have every living thing aboard the Esseles killed.
Where's the primary airlock? I'll stop the Imperials as they try to board.
Weren't you listening? If we try to fight, they'll slaughter us. We have to cooperate.
It won't matter. Kilrin has us now. He'll kill us all. He's famous for it. The only one he wants alive is the Ambassador. If Kilrin gets the Ambassador while we're sitting in his sights, we're goners. Those soldiers have to be stopped before they can succeed.
I'll give these Imperials a welcome they'll never forget.
It's very brave of you to volunteer. Listen, I'm sorry I lost it earlier. It means a lot to have your help right now. Thank you.
The Jedi way is to serve.
Maybe so, but we appreciate your help all the same. I'll have our security team meet you by the primary airlock. They haven't seen much action, but Commander Narlok knows his stuff. Good luck. We're all counting on you.
So, they're not moving, so obviously I'm gonna get kicked. Okay. So I got kicked. We're just gonna requeue. In the meantime, however, I think I'm going to
Please select an available travel route.
I'm going to go ahead and just keep questing then while we're waiting. And I guess I'll respect while we're waiting too. Give us our full force, baby. It is what it is, man. Kind of knew they... Maybe I should open up a ticket. I'm going to open up a ticket. I'm going to be like, yo, these guys kicked me, yo. Hey, can I open up a ticket, please? Queuing and skirmish matchmaking. No. Close. Can I, like... I want to open up a ticket, please. Can I open up a ticket? I'd like to report these guys. Thank you. No? Can I not do that? How do you open up a ticket? I don't know how you open up a ticket. Oh, here we go. I can request help. Okay, so... Okay, I'm gonna do this real quick. Okay, so I sent the ticket. I don't think they're really gonna do anything, but... Whatever. Makes me feel better. Okay. I'm not really worried, like, mad about it, obviously. It's just like, you queued for a dungeon where you obviously knew people are going to watch the cutscene once in a while, so... I mean... Doesn't really make any sense.
Honorable Jedi, a moment, please. I greet you on behalf of the great and noble Senator Dolly Burbark. The Senator sent me as his representative, though he'd prefer to be here himself. He loves to walk among his people.
The Senator sounds like a wonderful man.
Oh, he's the most wonderful man I've ever met. Today, the Senator sent me to find brave and loyal citizens to help with a security crisis. It involves his work to restore...
See, look at that. We already got cute again, huh? Look at that. And if they want me to skip... Well, actually, I have to skip the beginning stuff. Wait, I hope I didn't queue in-game. Balls. If I queued, like, during halfway in, I'm gonna have to leave. Because I need it to be,
we need to, you know, follow where we were.
Okay, so these guys are skipping too, but, again, they kick me? I just come back.
I am a healer, mother sucker.
Wow, three healers and one tank. Oh my, wow, that's crazy. Three healers? What? So, would it matter if I go damage? It really wouldn't, would it? I'm gonna go damage them, screw that. Commit. Okay. I went damage. I'm going full on damage, baby. The disturbance in the force! Man, I throw like a little ball of energy at him. Nice.
Eat my ball of energy, baby.
Not skipping.
Not skipping.
This is it, man. This is what you've been training for. The Imperials are coming, and we're not gonna let them pass, are we?
Sir, no, sir.
We won't be fighting alone. We have some very experienced volunteers. The imps will never know what hit them.
The Force will guide us to victory.
The Force will be with us, men. We'll be unstoppable. The imps will cut through any second now. We need to take up defensive positions.
Oh yeah, Lieutenant Icerick. What's up, Lieutenant?
Miranda!
What you doing, Lieutenant?
Victory or nothing.
So what, I can just... I'm gonna use this potency thing. It increases my critical chance.
Victory
oh, yeah.
or nothing.
Yeah, it does. Okay,
you have to hurry.
I get it.
It's
victory or nothing. You don't have to tell me twice.
Para, the Ambassador! Capture her at all costs!
Hell yeah. Whooping him. Na-na-na-na! What do we get here? Strength? Bleh. We are using willpower now. No more aim, because nothing ever drops aim, like, ever. God.
Yeah! Victory! We've done it, man! We've done it! The ship is saved!
I'm sorry, Commander, but that... that isn't the case.
We defeated the entire boarding party. Nobody could have slipped past us.
No, you're right. It's not you the Imperials slipped past. First Officer Hawken walked us right into a trap. The attack on this airlock was a ruse. After Hawken sent you here, Imperial commandos snuck aboard. They were led by a Mandalorian mercenary called Iron Fist.
We defeated the first group of boarders. There's no reason we can't defeat this group too.
It gets worse, I'm afraid. Iron Fist and his Imperial commando stormed the bridge, and now the entire area is locked down tight.
Just what we needed. More trouble.
We have to do something. We have to act fast.
What is this all about? Why are the Imperials so desperate to capture you?
Because of my work. I'm a Republic ambassador. I travel to Imperial-controlled planets and convince their governments to come over to our side.
Turning potential enemies into friends spares us unnecessary conflicts.
Not all battles can be avoided. But diplomacy can gain us so much more than fighting. But we can talk about my work later.
We need to retake the bridge. The longer we leave the Imperials in control, the harder it'll be to remove them.
I already told you, Iron Fist has the bridge locked down. There's no way in or out.
A security lockdown. That is bad. Chief Engineer Salen might know of a workaround.
You better come up with something better than that, Narlok.
There's no other choice. Only Salen knows the ship systems well enough to get us past the lockdown. He and his team will be down in the engineering section. I'm sure they'll be able to help us.
We'll need a diversion. If the Imperials notice the hatches to engineering opening, they'll flood the area with soldiers.
My men and I can handle that. Form up, men! We're gonna go start some trouble.
We're supposed to get all the way to engineering without any help?
You're the best fighters here. No one else stands a chance of making it to engineering alive. I'll go along with Commander Narlok. Once you've cleared a path to engineering, I'll double back and join up with you there. Good luck.
Well, at least they don't seem to be wanting to kick me, which is nice. So I'm kind of wondering where the heck am I going to be getting my force from? I guess it's probably like way up here. Right? Holy crap, that's loud. I hope you guys can hear me. It's a little loud in here, yeah? Just a little bit. Pretty hard hitting. Then again, I don't remember how hard the bounty hunter was hitting at this level. I really don't. $259 crit. Well, he's got like a black and orange lightsaber. Pretty cool looking. It's pretty sweet looking. Holy crap, I am tired. Wow, my dog woke me up like so early, it's not even funny. I got like a headache now. Damn, that pushback has a huge ass radius. Snap.
Hey, Chief, come here. Come here, look. Look, there's someone out there on the other side of the door.
You must be crazy coming all the way down here with the imps everywhere.
Commander Narlok said that you might know of a way to unlock the bridge. The Imperials have it sealed off.
The imps pulled the lockdown? You gotta be kidding me.
You really cleared this place out. I didn't run into a single Imperial on my way down here. Listen, there's no time to waste. Commander Narlok and his men are being overrun. We have to get the bridge unlocked now.
So I've heard. I'd invite you in, but the lockdown has our door sealed too.
Are you going to be safe in there? Do you need help getting out?
Getting the bridge back in our control is much more important. Now let's see.
What about a reactor reset? That would disengage the security locks, wouldn't it, sir?
Yeah, but a reactor reset vents the engineering compartment. We'd be blown into space. Besides, controls are on the other side of the door.
What else could we do to open up the bridge?
The secondary conduits. They're spread around a bit, but if you shut them all down, the security will go down too. Then we'll be in business.
I'll get the conduits shut down right away.
There's no time to go running all over the ship. If we don't act now, the Imperials will overwhelm us. I'm sorry, Salen. We need to unlock the bridge while we have the chance. We have to reset the reactor. You and your men will be remembered.
Resetting the reactor is the only way to be sure.
No! Get away from that control! Have you lost your mind?
I'm sorry, but sometimes sacrifices have to be made for the greater good.
Okay, so I got kicked again. So I'll be back. It's gonna be a long video, everybody. It's gonna be a long video.
Honorable Jedi, a moment, please. I greet you on behalf of the great and noble Senator Dolly Burbark. The Senator sent me as his representative, though he'd prefer to be here himself. He loves to walk among his people.
The Senator sounds like a wonderful man.
Oh, he's the most wonderful man I've ever met. Today, the Senator sent me to find brave and loyal citizens to help with a security crisis. It involves his work to restore the Republic to glory by re-establishing our technological superiority.
We must have wisdom, not just gadgetry.
Exactly. Senator Bark has the wisdom and perseverance to lead us all into the future. Recently, the Senator arranged to acquire a shipment of computer chips, advanced hardware that could create whole new industries for the Republic. Unfortunately, the shipment was hijacked by the Migrant Merchants Guild. Now, Republic security is afraid to take on the Guild's thugs.
You're looking for outside help.
Exactly. The Senator says this issue is really over security's head anyways. Recovering the shipment of chips from the Guild would be a great service to Senator Bark and the Republic.
The Force guided me to you for a reason.
The Senator will be ecstatic to learn that a Jedi is assisting. To find out where the Guild has hidden the Senator's shipment, you'll have to speak with Security Captain Denil Zahn. He ran the investigation. Then return the shipment to Senator Bark's office in the Senate Tower. I'm sure he'll want to thank you personally.
Okay. Hang on, I need to make sure that I'm queuing that. Make sure I'm queuing for new groups only. And I will queue for war zones. Let's go, Quizen. Wait, did you get any moves I need to activate? No? Okay. He is a tank, right? I'm pretty sure he's a tank. Yeah, he's a tank. Okay, which way are we going? I think we're only going to do the main quest like we used to do. We did on our bounty hunter until, and if we don't hit the mat, like the level that we need, or at least one level away, then we will do some other quests. I think that's what we're going to do. So, we need to speak to Alec Afran. It's going to be a long video. I'm putting this all on one video, because otherwise I'm going to get confused. So, yeah.
Jedi, welcome. Welcome to the, old Galactic Market, sir. I'm sorry, I never met a real Jedi up close.
I'm a person, just like you.
Right, yes. Well, anyway, this is the, Gand we brought in. He was talking about that Jedi holocron you're all looking for, but he's not exactly, talkative.
You refer to yourself as Gand. How interesting. This is your chance to distinguish yourself. Help me save a dying woman by telling me where the special holocron is. I promise, no harm will come to the Gand. Where is the holocron now? Is there some sort of schedule that determines who holds it? So I must light the signal, then go to the warehouse.
I'll bet the signals have something to do with the Gand hierarchy. Throw up the right one and you'll get their leader.
Okay. And here we go again. Okay, I'll start recording here. So we gotta... the Nama person wants to skip, but the deep blue guy isn't, and he said he hasn't seen it before, and she was alright with it. So, we did We did make one guy leave because he was impatient, but other than that, we're pretty damn good. Finally, it only took us like three groups. Only. And I'm not sure if I should be the real healer or I should actually do damage. I'm not sure. I guess I still could just respec and still be the damage and also do healing, I guess. I don't, like, right now we don't really have any healing in enough or enough talent points to really do anything. Holy crap, I'm getting burned here. Hey, I forgot about my buff. Buff! Okay. Imperial Infiltrator. Prepare to die! And my stomach hurts. Maybe we'll get the good option here. That's why I started recording, because I thought maybe we'd get the... possibly get the good option, maybe. Just maybe.
Hey, Chief, come here. Come here, look. Look, there's someone out there on the other side of the door.
You must be crazy, coming all the way down here with the imps everywhere.
The Imperials have the bridge locked down. You're getting us in there.
The imps pulled the lockdown? You gotta be kidding me.
You really cleared this place out. I didn't run into a single Imperial on my way down here. Listen, there's no time to waste. Commander Narlock and his men are being overrun. We have to get the bridge unlocked now.
So I've heard. I'd invite you in, but the lockdown has our door sealed too.
Can you get the bridge open from there?
Depends on how we go about it. Just let me think a minute.
What about a reactor reset? That would disengage the security locks, wouldn't it, sir?
Yeah, but a reactor reset vents the engineering compartment. We'd be blown into space. Besides, controls are on the other side of the door.
Tell your lackeys to shut up unless they have ideas we can actually use.
He was just trying to help. Besides, he gave me an idea. The secondary conduits. They're spread around a bit, but if you shut them all down, the security will go down too. Then we'll be in business.
I'll get the conduits shut down right away.
There's no time to go running all over the ship. If we don't act now, the Imperials will overwhelm us. I'm sorry, Saylan. We need to unlock the bridge while we have the chance. We have to reset the reactor. You and your men will be remembered.
We can't send these people to their deaths. Not when there's an alternative.
Fine, but you're dooming everyone on this ship. Sometimes sacrifices have to be made for the greater good.
We are trying to save the people on this ship, not kill them.
Fine, who am I to argue?
You crazy witch! Shutting down the secondary conduits will work, I promise!
If you're going to do it, go now. The longer you wait, the more Imperials you'll have after you.
Here we go! Well, I've never done this. These conduit things. I've never done this. Usually, if... everybody just... I've never actually seen the good side of this, so... this is actually the first time I've done... this. Ow, I'm burning.
Deactivate secondary conduit C. Damn,
oh yeah, I probably should heal myself, huh? Let me go ahead and heal myself up a bit here, thank you. Don't worry, I will do this one while you guys are Oh, that's just a lore option. Oh. Okay, then. Wait, probably should heal him. I will be the designated healer. I shall do your bidding. Hey, he dropped a blue. What is it? Cunning? Damn it. I'm burning! Can we activate that? Okay. And I think that's it. That wasn't too bad, but... Okay. Return to the Ambassador Osara.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Security doors around the bridge have opened.
The bridge is open, and no innocent lives had to be sacrificed to do it.
You were right. I'm sorry. Please understand, I didn't want to kill anyone. It seemed like the only way to be sure. I'll go and help Narlok with another diversion, so you have as little resistance as possible when you attack the bridge. You'll still have to deal with Iron Fist, though, and that's no small challenge.
I haven't met anyone who could stop me yet.
That's good. Most people would panic when faced with an experienced Mandalorian. Or any Mandalorian, really. I only know Iron Fist by reputation. But he's been doing Grand Moff Kilrin's dirty work for a long time now. He's never been captured, defeated, or even driven back. You have your work cut out for you.
A little challenge is no concern of mine.
Just be careful. Mandalorians always have a few tricks up their sleeves. All right. No more time to waste. Narlok, are you there? Can you hear me?
Copy. This is Narlok. Set for second offensive?
That's right, Commander. I'm on my way to join you now.
Let's make it happen.
Good luck.
Okay, so... what was I gonna say? I forgot what I was gonna say. I don't even remember. It just, like, went right through my brain. I don't remember crap. Oh, well. What the heck was I think? It was something important. Whatever. I seriously can't remember. Wow. It was, like, just in my brain, and it was just, like, whoop, gone. Going down, down, baby. I'll say, maybe. Oh yeah! If there's one Mandalorian they should be scared of, it's FearedAngel, baby. The level 55 bounty hunter. Baby. Oh, look at a Mandalorian. Lol. Lol, I ain't scared of you. You think I should be scared?
Cause I'm not scared.
Maybe I shouldn't heal. Benevolence takes up 70 freaking force. Holy balls. That is a lot of force. I guess I'm only gonna use it if we really need to. What is that? Cunning again. Man, that guy's getting a lot of stuff because I'm pretty sure smugglers use cunning. Eat pebbles, biatch! Man. seeming to do a lot of damage. What's this next one we're going to do? Reduces the force cost of force attacks and healing abilities by 3%. Increases force accuracy by 1%. Nice. That'll be nice. That way we won't use so much energy. The other thing is just, like, an you have a certain percentage to add another, like, whenever you use your little giant rock here, project, you have a chance to get a summon one that does, like, 50% less damage. But it still, like, adds more, but I don't know. Right now, the other thing is definitely better. Because that means disturbance would be a hell of a lot less. That's for sure. That way, we don't use as much energy. Heck yeah! I need to heal. Why can't... Wait, are we fighting? We're fighting, what? I think he's downstairs fighting something. Yeah, he was downstairs fighting something. Okay, whatever. I'm going on without him. And what's our project? 45 damage. Or 45 force. It'll definitely help, but my stomach is killing me right now. Oh my god, I might have to freaking... I might have to leave this one. I need to eat something, holy crap. I'm hungry, baby, baby. I'm so freaking hungry, yeah. Actually, let's kill Iron Fist first. Freaking Iron Fist. Damn Iron Fist. Damn!
Well, well. I was wondering when you'd finally show up.
This is it? There aren't more of you? I'm shaking in my boots. Promise.
Just give me a decent fight for once, will ya? Let's vape this worthless scum and get back to work.
Wow, he doesn't waste no time, does he? Bring it on, you little slut. Sluffy Iron Fist. Me and my best friend actually did this just with two people. You can actually two-man this whole thing. It's hard. We died like three times on this guy, but you can actually do it. I think he was a, I was a smuggler and he was a, what was he? He was a Jedi, I think. And yeah. Come on! Boy, nice! Holy crap. What do you get? Man, you got a new gun, grats. Woo! That was crazy. That was close. You You guys gonna... Thank you.
First Officer Hawken, do you have any spare shuttles in the hangar bay?
Spare shuttles? Yes, we do, but I don't...
Then that's our only chance. You have to board Grand Moff Kilrin's ship and disable the tractor beam so that we can all escape.
We've been fighting insane odds all along. No sense stopping now.
I've been aboard warships like Kilrin's. The tractor beam controls should be easy to find if you know where you're going.
Ambassador, you're familiar with the layout. Perhaps you should go along to help get the tractor beam shut down.
We need every advantage we can get.
It will be good to have you along, Ambassador.
I'll do my best to help in any way I can.
Ambassador, before you go, take a spare uniform. We wouldn't want any Imperials to recognize you.
Good thinking, Commander. Thank you. Now let's get moving.
No one has realized?
Good luck out there. We're all counting on you.
I just realized since we're missing a guy, I can have my companion out so we can have a tank. I just realized that. So that'll help. We'll have a tank!
Hey, hold up a minute. I need to talk to you before you go. I just talked to Salen from engineering. He told me what Asara tried to make you do down there. Thank you for stopping her.
I can't believe that woman is an ambassador. She's as cold as they come.
I'm glad I'm not the only one who's noticed. Listen, I've been thinking. I really believe this plan is going to work. But there's only one way to guarantee that we'll all make it home safe. And that's to make sure the Imperials have no reason to keep chasing us.
You want me to hand the ambassador over to the Imperials, don't you?
Yes. For the sake of us all, I want you to leave Asara behind, on the Grand Moff ship. With the tractor beam down, we'll be able to escape, but Kilrin will just chase us down again, unless he's already captured his target. As long as Asara is on this ship, everyone aboard is in danger. I don't know about you, but I'm tired of risking all of our lives for that woman.
Freedom is meaningless if it's bought with treachery.
I'm not interested in high ideals, Jedi. I'm interested in getting people home safe. Just think about it. I'd even make it worth your while if things go the way I'm suggesting. Anyway, you'd better get going. I've held you up too long already. Good luck.
Damn. Everybody's wanting to kill each other! Let us be off, shall we?
Time to go. The Grand Moff ship.
Yeah, it's pretty long. Again, these first ones are the longest ones in the game. But it'll be over soon enough. Before you even know it. Oh. Are we going? Oh. Hey, here we are. Okay, let's go ahead and get out Quizen. Shall we? Hello, Ambassador Asara. Let us be off. Now the real fighting begins, baby. The real fighting begins. I'm gonna try to get as much energy as I possibly can until we get the force regeneration they're talking about. Whoa! Quizen came out of nowhere. No, wait, what? I'm sorry, I spaced out. I wasn't talking. My bad, guys. I don't even know what I was thinking. Forgot that I was recording there for a second. My bad. Spaced out. I'm hungry. I was thinking about food. I was just like, oh, food. Oh, food. Oh, boy. To the engineering deck! Quaizen, where the hell? Oh, Quaizen's gone again. God damn it, Quaizen. Kaizen. I'm saying it wrong. Kaizen. Imperial magic. Or medic. Magic? What the heck's a magic? I'm slicing? What the hell am I slicing?
Well, I've seen some incredible things in my time, but you've just topped the list. I'm sorry I couldn't greet you in person. If only you had let me know you were stopping by.
Your taunts are useless. This won't stop until the Esseles is free.
You sadden me. I can only be cordial through so much. My men will be along shortly to escort you to the accommodations I've arranged.
This party is all yours.
No, no. You aren't going anywhere. Iron Fist wasn't the only weapon in my arsenal, nor the deadliest. See you soon.
Ew. I will see you soon. Level up. Oh, what the heck? Her thing disappeared. I couldn't even buy my skills. God damn it, Deep Blue. I was wanting my skills, damn it. I don't know what even I got. What did I get? Deliverance, a new stun. Or a new heal. It's a big heal, but it has a huge ass cast time. Oh my. 3 seconds. That's actually a really long time for a move. Holy balls. But I guess it heals a lot, right? This one heals. Yeah, it heals like double. But it takes like the exact same. So it's basically like you're casting two of these heals at once. Basically. Because if you add this together, it's 1.55 seconds. That's equals 3 seconds. So yeah, it's like two of these together. It takes the exact same time if you were to cast two. I see. God, that's annoying. So, how much did it made my disturbance 1? -3%? It only made it 1? What? 3% is 1? Really? Maybe it is. Huh. So it just reduces it by 1. Oh well, I guess. It is what it is. I guess it stacks up. Right? Right. And he killed 9 more for stage 2. Quaizen, help him! Help Deep Blue! We're gonna get so much XP for these quests. You don't even know. You don't even know. We're getting there. Oh, behind us. Watch out, guys, behind you. Disturbance.
I feel a disturbance in the force.
That's what it looks like. That's literally what the move's called, disturbance.
I feel a disturbance in the force.
Alright, Guardian Battle Droid.
Let's do this.
Why can't I hit it? I can't see targets? It's like right there. How much does Project hit? It hits like the exact same, but it's instant. So far, I guess it's better. I looked up a guide to know what I should do, and it says project later on, you really don't ever use it, so. What do we get? A cunning jet. Why don't I ever get anything, man? I don't ever get anything. This guy's getting everything. Holy crap. This guy's lucky day.
I hope you realize that this is getting out of hand. You're leaving me with precious few options.
Everything that's dropping is cunning. And then I have to compete with this hoe. Freaking hoe. Freaking hoe! Anyways, cause any way you want it, that's the way you need. Oh yeah, blowing this up. Yeah, you have to do these both at the same time, and so I'll do this one.
Hopefully they're fine over there. Seems like they're having a rough time, eh?
But you guys are gonna see a Yoda, just saying. Woo! We did it! Bonus complete! Bonus defeat the ISS 994 droid. Apparently is over here. Wow, fail. She didn't even knock any of them off. Fail. He has a shield. What does that do? Dealing damage to targets outside of firmware. Oh. Get in the bubble! Well, you're supposed to get in the bubble. Whoops. What a drop. It dropped like a blue. Oh, planetary commendation. Hell yeah. And as you notice, we do get endurance buff. That's because, like, whenever you finish, I think it's chapter 2 of whatever class you get, every other class, whenever you buff, it adds their buff to that. So, like, if we were to get this guy to beat his chapter, level 2, which we're going to, then that means all my characters will now have, whenever I buff them, they will also have the Bounty Hunter buff and the Consular buff. So, that'd be awesome. Which, my Sith is almost, he's almost past chapter 2, and that's what I've been trying to do on him. I haven't played this guy since, like, for, like, a month, because I was trying to get my Sith past chapter 2 so I could have more buffs and, you know, do more damage and crap. Poison. Oh yeah, he doesn't come whenever you... Hang on. Can't do that while fighting. Aim! Oh my god. Okay, so now I chose the class that doesn't get anything again, apparently. And even if I do, I have to compete with this hoe. Frickin' hoe.
You hoe.
I don't want to do anything drastic, but I will surrender. No.
I will never surrender. Cause I am a Jedi! I'm a Jedi!
Don't worry guys, I'll kill this stuff over here. Holy crap, I have some long ass range. I like this giant ball that goes toward them. It's kinda funny. It's kinda cool looking. Just like a big giant ball. Oh crap, we're jumping down. Oh, yeah. Oh boy. Oh, we're going. Ow! My legs! Just broke my legs. My legs. Holy. Rip in peace. Rip in peace, everybody. Rip in peace. So, oh yeah, we gotta do this. No. We're going the wrong way.
We're going the wrong way!
Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, that's the ending right here. We are there. It's only been like probably like 40 minutes. Actually, it's probably like near an hour now. Damn. Messed that guy up. You know, he probably shouldn't be carrying that lightsaber whenever he's pressing buttons. Could have cut off a finger.
Greetings.
Kilrun promised me a challenge, and this is what I get.
Your lust for battle can only lead to destruction.
Ah, a Jedi. Much better. To destroy a dangerous foe, that is the way of a true Sith. When I carve your heart from your chest, your fellow Jedi will sense your defeat, as will my master.
I'm betting you're completely insane.
Pitiful scum like you cannot grasp the full nature of the Sith. The power of the dark side is infinite. Are you ready to face oblivion?
There is no darkness that does not flee from the light.
There will be no fleeing from this fight.
Hey, you're our first Sith! Congratulations! The first of many, most likely. I don't know how many the consular faces. Probably a lot.
You're our first of many. Fuck. Prepare to die.
It's okay, Quizen. Keep him occupied, Quizen. You're doing great, buddy. Actually, yeah, he kinda is. He's like not doing any damage. Fuck, you kinda suck. Just gotta say, bro. Boom! Please drop some for me.
I'm charging up our main turbo laser's batteries. In a few moments, your pathetic ship and all your pathetic friends will be nothing but floating debris.
I think that's better than mine, right? Yeah, it is. New lightsaber! What color is it? Green. Okay. I have a green lightsaber. Asara! Are you okay, Asara?
Come on, get onto the shuttles. We have to hurry. If we launch fast enough, I think we can make it. Are you ready?
Right behind you, Ambassador.
Let's just hope Hawken has the hyperdrive ready. Come on.
A one? I got a one? That's the worst I've ever seen in my life. A one. Terrible. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. Oh well. He's not gonna be happy that she's back. So how much XP are we getting for this? Nothing. What about this one? 8,000. Damn! Tauntaun! Hey everybody, don't worry about me, I have a Tauntaun, it's okay. Hey Nama, don't worry, I gotta get a Tauntaun. Don't worry, I've got a Tauntaun. It's okay. Tauntaun, at your service. Just pointing out, I got a Tauntaun, that's all I'm saying.
Everyone's aboard, Plex. Get us out of here, now! We're safe! You did it! You did what no one else could have done. You've saved us all. We owe you our lives. Every one of us. So on behalf of the passengers and crew of the Republic Transport Esseles, thank you.
It has been an honor to help and protect you all.
If you hadn't been here, We'd all have been doomed. We can't thank you enough. I took up a collection from everyone on the ship. Hopefully, these credits will help you save other people in need, the same way you saved us.
Thanks for the business.
You deserve far more. Ambassador Asara, it's a relief to see that you made it back to us safely as well.
It's a relief to be back, Hawken. I'm just glad that this is all finally over. We're finally safe. I want to thank you again for everything you've done. Heroes like you are hard to come by, and the Republic needs everyone they can get.
I merely followed the guidance of the Force.
Well, whatever it is you do, I'd say keep doing it. I should warn you, though. Grand Moff Kilrun is never going to forget what we've done. He'll stop at nothing to get his revenge.
If Kilrun thinks he can take us, he's in for a surprise.
Just be sure to stay alert from now on. Kilrun is full of surprises. Anyway, enough of that. I'd say it's about time we all relaxed a bit and enjoyed the rest of our trip. Thanks again. And good luck in the future.
Boom. Actually, we got a pilot to the navigation. Hang on, I think we did the quest. Hang on. One second. That wore me out. Yeah, I think I'm going to try to get to 20 today. I'm going to try. Except... Booyah. Oh, no way. It put us all the way back here. Well, what do we get? An Electro Staff. Man, if only I was the double-bladed person, I'd be good. Damn. Okay. Well, we gotta make our way back to the, the fleet. We gotta make our way back to Coruscant. Actually, do I have anything here that I need to buy? Double strike. I don't want double strike. Yeah, well, I can do it all back there. None of that really matters.